The William Penn football team played host to Trinity International last Saturday at Lacey during its last game of the regular season. The 6-4 Statesmen were looking to keep their postseason hopes alive, but needed to take care of the Trojans first. On a cold senior day at Lacey, snow was in the forecast, but that wouldn't slow down WP.
Snow, baby, bring it on.
First quarter, and Penn's defense comes up big with more than 6 minutes left to go. On a 3rd-and-3, the Trojans QB Steven Anderson tries to keep a play alive, but he overthrows his receiver, is picked off by Keegan Murphy, who returns it 6 yards at Penn's 28. On the ensuing drive, Penn quarterback Tyler Hafner goes read option and pitches it to slot back Sam Tweed, who converts the 3rd-and-7 by cutting upfield for 19. A couple of plays later, and the home team is ready to strike. Hafner goes play action, rolls right, and dials in wide open Kramer Patterson from 33 yards out. Penn is on top 7-0 and hanging loose to end the first 15. Heading to the second, and Trinity is on the move, down 14-0. Anderson drops back, and he hits Corey Wendell for 17. The Trojans are in Penn's red zone, but will they convert? Out 7 yards, Anderson goes to Courtney Johns in the back of the end zone, and the refs rule him out. Let's take a closer look. Johns' near foot comes down on the back line, and the Zebras know their stripes. Sorry, Johns, you're out. Then, on the very next play, Anderson is feeling the pressure and throws an ill-advised pass. Penn DB Deshaun Conley says he needs a tip drill when he bats the ball to himself in just 99 yards for a new school record and...
pick six, touchdown!
Penn would go up 21-0 with more than 2 minutes left in the game, but Penn's defense is still hungry. Again, Anderson is trying to make something out of nothing on a 3rd-and-7 when juniors Alvin Reels and Cameron Colbert put their paws on the passer for a 20-yard loss. Anderson was sacked 3 times Saturday. After the turnover on downs, WP kept making it rain. On an 8-play drive, Hafner hits Patterson again with a bomb, this time from 41 yards out. Patterson would haul in 3 scores on the day as Penn shellacks Trinity International 42-8. Penn held up its end of the deal by winning its final game of the regular season, but the playoffs weren't in the cards for the 7-4 Statesmen. WP came up a few spots shy of the last at-large spot. CRI met up with head coach Todd Hafner after the game.
It would have been so easy for our kids after last week and after the St. X game to just, you know, this is the last one, not a big deal. This was a big deal for our team, and it was a big deal for our seniors and you know, for our underclassmen to come out and listen and play for them. Says a lot about their character, but our senior class has been unreal, and we're proud that we could give them a victory here on their last game. You know, we'll build on this, and you know, we've got 27 or 28 juniors who are going to be seniors next year that we're going to build a future on, and we'll hit the recruiting trail and go try and find the next generation.
William Penn's 3 NAIA losses this fall came to number 2, number 3, and number 7, while the 4th was to NCAA Division I FCS South Dakota. For CRI Weekly News, I'm Jason Madison.